everybody tonight. Man, you're looking good. Y'all looking good. And I'm feeling good. We reached the plateau. Me and Brandy reached the plateau. 78 years? I don't think about you at this point. But if it was, it still would be good. You know what's great about an anniversary, celebrating an anniversary with your mates? You don't know, so that's why you didn't say that. So I'm gonna tell you. What's great is that you can go through all the years together. Now, any of you that are married or been married know that it ain't easy to get to the anniversary. It's not easy. It's not like you don't have some ups and downs, but what's beautiful about it is that through all of that, you have enough love for one another to make it through. And that's why you celebrate an anniversary. And that's why I'm celebrating it with mine. It ain't that easy, but. I'm a unique breed.
You are. Nobody asked you shit, man. And would somebody get me some peanuts so he'd feel comfortable in the gallery? when you fuck with somebody with a mic, expect some shit to come back at you. And then I've reached another plateau. How many years does God promise us? Well, 70 years is there. And that's where I'm at.
All right. All
right. And I feel good.
All
right. When I was younger and somebody 70 years old, damn you old. But then they look it too. But I don't feel like I thought a 70-year-old feel. I feel great. You know, I wear gym shoes a lot. That's so I can keep up with Brandy, so that kind of helps me stay in shape. It's more than notion keeping up with her. But it's a pleasure to keep up with her. Y'all ready to party? Yeah, it sounds like it. That's what I like. Now, this is my usual spiel. If at any time anybody's performing, sometimes we get out on the floor. You feel like dancing, get out there with us and dance. We ain't blocking nothing. And we ain't blocking your path through the glass either. All right? Let's get this show rolling, y'all. Put your hands together and welcome to the stage. Miss Wizdom. Phoenix.
Hey.
Yeah, she got it going on, ain't she?
There we go. Yeah. a single loss of money. Say, don't feel sorry for me. Then the sweet thing called me honey. Yes, she did. Yes, she did. She said, where are you going, baby? Don't tell her to put that money back. Give it to me. Till the next time I see you. Oh, darling, you might miss your blessing.
She put them grilled onions on there. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. You know what to say.
That bit, oh, yeah.
Hey, Craig. It's my birthday, though.
It's your birthday? I'm going to give you a wine.
Happy birthday to you. Get this damn chicken wing. Chris, he's been hanging out with you too much. All right, we're gonna keep it moving, y'all. Dynamic entertainer that I'm bringing up front now. Hold on, y'all.
Bad man.
Give it up for Mr. Norman Hart.
Thank you.
Norman Teddy Bear Hart, y'all.
Thank you, my last man. A very happy birthday to Mr. Duke Mills. Get to that part, I just want to first say happy birthday to my brother Sir Duke. We look like twins up there, from the glasses all the way down to the shoes. Now, bang! Only thing you got is I don't have a rose. I know, yeah, you playing, man. I would like to take my time and dedicate this song to both the anniversary couple, Miss Brandy and my main man, Sir Duke. I would like to dedicate this song to y'all. Because see, when you know somebody that's married and doing the right thing, it's inspiring. You know? So I just want to take my time and dedicate it and do my best. Sit back and enjoy. Or grab your partner and come to the middle of the dance floor. It's all right. You see,
I've been so many places. I've seen so many things. But none quite as lovely as you. More beautiful than Mona Lisa. Worth more than gold. And my to behold you're my lady and my greatest, my latest, my greatest inspiration. Oh, when things never look clearer, peace within never felt nearer, my burden's gone. Now it's turned into my song. Sweet as a baby's touch, I need your love so much. Now at last, the love seems so kind. You're my lady and my greatest, my latest, my greatest.
Don't you know this? My latest, gonna take you back. Do y'all remember the year 1972? Okay, just think back. You remember the year 1972? There was a song done by five gentlemen out of Philadelphia by the name of Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. Do you remember? They did a song that was something like this. Somebody gotta hit that for me. I miss you, babe. I swear I do. Ever since you went away, I ain't doing nothing but with my head in my hands. Come on, y'all, let me sing along. This song, man, it don't cost nothing. Sitting in my lonely room, my heart and spirit filled with nothing but gloom, and I feel like,
Mr. Norman Hart.
Y'all can do better than that. Come on, Mr. Norman Hart, come on.
Thank you.
I'm over there too loud. Did he take you back?
Yeah. It's a bad man right there.
A good man.
You know, anybody else out here celebrating the anniversary?
Oh, that sucks.
You got stars and SH, but we some IT.
Hey, sir, dude. I'm Brandy, sir.
Brandy got a song for you. She probably got a couple of them for you. Speaking of Brandy, y'all ready for the queen? Let's see if we can get her to come out here.
Justice.
Mama Jane. And I mean that. Put your hands together for the Queen, Lady Brandy.
Come on, people, come on again. telling the quarks. I'm just ran the clowns. But don't let nobody play me cheap. I got stiff to stiff. Happy birthday, dude.
Thank you, baby.
How much you gonna give me for my birthday?
Me.
Ow!
A 70-year-old me.
Ow! Oh! It's like that, huh? Step out on my ass. Guess what?
Show wasn't me.
Let me give you this hat put on your head. Put that on.
Oh, no.
Put it on.
Don't do it. I'm doing.
I got a new way of wearing my hair too.
That was pretty good, sir. Now, someone else was one time, two times, four times, five times, 10 times. Now, let's see if I can get my ass back up. 20 times. Keep it up. Keep it up. One time, two times, three times, four times. Now, someone else. Whoa. Y'all see them legs automatically open. I do love this part.
Oh my goodness.
Now.
Sir Duke and Lady Brandy.
Oh, and Lady, you know I'm like, why you have to say that shit? Come on. I just wanted to come by myself.
You know who was stepping in? Your anniversary stepped in.
Truth just ain't in me. I'ma just tell it like it is. I went home one night, and he said, Lady Brandy, where you been? It's a thin line between love and hate. And I remember that song. Y'all remember that? So I lied again. But he didn't know it. Because see, he know me and Miss Dorothy, my sister, he know we go out all the time together. Yeah, see. And I said, I was with Dorothy. What's going on? He said he called Dorothy. And I forgot to call and tell him what the hell was going on. So I got busted. So what I think I'm going to do, I'm going to stop lying.
Tell the truth.
Can you see me?
Tell the truth.
Well, y'all, anyway. Anyway, y'all. He's still looking. Well, I'm tired of lying. Keeping it high.
Brandy,
damn, that's too damn good. try to get my man back. See, I'm gonna pray on him. See, my sister Dorothy said he a good man. But Dorothy said that shit. I didn't say it. Don't get it twisted. I ain't say that shit. Let me see if I go out here and get my man back. I ain't too proud to beg now. Oh, well, thank you, sir. You know, you do usually help me up here. No, that's all right, though. That's why I act a damn fool with you. I'm trying to apologize. Dude. Now, why you want to act like that? What's up? Duke, can I come back home? Yes or no? That's a yes or no question. I ain't gonna beg too goddamn long. Now remember, I still got a side piece out there. Oh, I thought that would get your attention. Oh. We'll be right back. give it up for this sexy man now. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Driving that big black Bentley that you had bought me.
You look good in that, baby.
And for some reason, I looked outside the window and I see this little pink Volkswagen. Can you tell me why?
Norman told me to tell you, get your ass in that pink one, baby. That's what he said. I didn't say that shit.
You know what? You gonna get your ass in trouble. Oh, he told you that, huh?
He's bigger than I am. He forced me.
Well, anyway. Can we talk?
Yeah, baby. What you want to do?
I want to go down there to Lady Brandy. Get that cozy corner. See there that nobody see me?
Uh-huh.
And I want to get a glass of Moscato.
Woo! I like that Moscato.
And I want to sit down and talk about this thing. Can we straighten it out?
Oh, baby.
Can we do that?
We can definitely do that.
Before
we got out there, though?
Uh-huh.
Can the little man get some off his chest?
Yeah.
Is that all right?
It's all right.
Bad. That ain't no usual shit like that, though. Come on, y'all. Sit yourself down. Talk to me, girl. Tell me what's on your mind.
It's a lot of things on my mind.
Look at baby, look at. Don't keep telling me everything's okay. 'Cause if it was, you wouldn't be crying.
Is you right?
I've been noticing. You've been walking around, baby. When I don't even know what's wrong.
What do you want me to do?
She turned her back.
I'll leave you alone.
It's not that, baby.
You're still lying there, crying your eyes out, baby. We ought to be getting old.
The Night of Soul Band, y'all. Your boy played that thing, didn't he? Yes, sir, yes, sir! She been lying.
What are you talking about?
Look at y'all. She was cheating in the next room. Making plans to see him soon.
It wasn't me. Wasn't me.
Talking softly on the telephone. Making plans to do the little man wrong.
It wasn't me. What are you talking about?
He can't do what I do.
I don't know what it means to do. I don't even know that.
Girl, he can't make it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. I thought about that good good. She got that good good. The little man like good good. So I gave her 3 more chances.
Six.
But you know what? I realized, shit, I got some good good too.
She said,
I got some good good. Y'all don't believe me? Man. Rock the boat, baby.
Oh,
you gotta know how to rope. Y'all gonna make me talk nasty up in here.
That's all right. You and Lady Brandy's place. You can do that.
Okay, to talk nasty. Oh, well, look here. Fellas, let's make it wet. Forget about that pink Volkswagen.
Let him do that.
We can forget about that fire in the furnace. Huh? But you know, I'm also a candy licker.
You didn't have to tell everybody, eh?
Huh?
Twist me and you.
Shit, everybody know. Look at you, they can look at me and tell. Okay, bro laughing, because he's a, that little nigga there look like he. See, he right down there with him, he ain't no taller than it is. Look, y'all, let's go home, y'all, let's go home. Y'all made me act a fool up in here. I'm glad my wife made it.
Let's straighten it out. You and me, me and you. Let's straighten it out. Let's straighten it out. Let's straighten it out.
Y'all get up with me. Great game, y'all.
Is there anybody else out here celebrating the anniversary? Anybody?
Is y'all
right there?
And who called what? Me and said it was their anniversary? What was the name?
Jose.
Right there?
Jose Vasquez? Happy anniversary.
Who is Jose Vasquez for real? That's you? Oh, well, happy anniversary. Yesterday, no problem.
That's all right. We're celebrating it today. What, and what's your wife's name?
My name is
Katie. All right, well, happy anniversary.
Thank you.
your hand.
So you see,
Stacy and Eli, y'all. I don't drink, but I'm gonna have a drink on my anniversary. This one is for you, Duke. Yeah. Now don't let me get drunk, ain't gonna tell you what might happen.
You want another glass?
To see you.
Brandy and the Night of Soul Band.
We're gonna take a short pause for the call, but we're gonna continue with this part. Oh yeah, there's some kink out there for you too, y'all. Please help yourself to that cake. It's a celebration, it's a party. Sitting over there with his head down, acting like he can read, is Mr. Michael Wells. And then we have Grammy Award-winning singer from The Temptations, Mr. Bo Henderson. We be having it going on up here, Lady Brandy. Y'all ready to get this show going? Yeah. All right. Welcome back to the stage, our little darling, Miss Wizdom Phoenix.
Thank you.
sing Mr. Dre King.
Oh, yeah? That's what we're gonna do? This is a blues club, so. We do blues up in here. We do R&B, so. How about it for Wizdom, y'all? Come on, y'all make some noise. Y'all ain't really made no noise yet. Make some noise. Come on, say yeah. Can't do it like this. Come on.
Lord, I played my games so Thank you. Because they together are truly a beautiful, you know, actually keeping it real 100. I think they ought to stand up and give these two a nice big round of applause. I don't think that's too hard. I think everybody should stand up and give these two guys lovely people. Everybody should stand up and give them a, everybody should stand up and give them a nice, big, rousing round of applause. Ladies, yeah. Brandy's place.
Thank you. You.
So beautiful to me. I say it again. You are so beautiful to me. Can you see?
like to bring up. And I know when I mention his name, I'm just, damn, I hope he do something. Welcome to the stage, Mr. Bo Henderson.
All right. Come on,
Bo. Yeah, whatever she's gonna do is gonna be good.
Hello, Bubba.
How's everybody doing tonight? Put your hands together, get some love. All the talented individuals doing their thing, showing and sharing God's gift. Now, some together for keeping live entertainment right here in the main stage. We're going to try to do something.
So it was just thanking God for his goodness, yeah, yeah, yeah. While on my bed I lay, yeah, said, said. I rose and went to the window, yeah.
Yes, I did.
To see the pretty sunlight.
Why is that? Why is that?
Knowing it was God's blessing, yes, it was, yeah. Then let me see the sun there on night, yeah.
What was it? What was it?
The little will test my salvation. Oh, yes, it was. Burning inside of me. I'm not afraid to
Run!
rocking chair tonight, y'all. You know how y'all do it on your anniversaries. Gonna rock you, baby.
We have a baby next week.
I'm just playing, y'all.
No, she's not.
No, she's not.
Left out.
yeah. Well, y'all see this handsome son, young man on the wall. Well, see, that's me and Al bringing all these songs right there. That's D-Love's facts. Yeah. So I'm going to sing this song for him. Where did it go? I can think of younger days.
Stop the rain from falling down.
Lady Brandy, Duke Mills, happy anniversary, happy birthday. Beautiful thing.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah. shirt stepping too. That's what I'm gonna do. Come on, Drake!
Take your money, baby. Yourself for being beautiful people.
Y'all give it up for Paul Henderson, y'all.
Oh, that's him.
Oh, Mr. Jose Vasquez.